times, eh, Pablo? Except for the wife part and no killing. It's not like old times at all.
John!
Hey, easy for you, sister. You come waltzing into my life, yapping about demons and daughters, and I don't know boo about you.
Hand us a bar?
Yeah, and?
Branson?
Branson? BS on the daughter. I was using my lucky rubber all through the odds, and that sucker went 50-0.
Did I make a mistake coming to ask for help?
Ever since I hooked up with Dave Hayfield, I've seen a lot of weird shit go down.
He's always had my back.
What?
Almost always. There was this one time I got cut in half.
What?
Yeah, but Ash went back in time to save me. It was so cool, but also really weird. Because when we got back, nothing seemed to have changed.
Maui Wowie.
It's my emergency stash. I'll just put this bad boy away for the appropriate time.
Randy!
Hello.
dumbass.
And my buddy went nuclear. That means evil is just around the corner. So your little peach could be a bottle-sucking hell beast.
Mom, what's a chainsaw geek doing here?
Oh, I don't know how to tell you this, but Ash, he's your...
What she's trying to say is, I'm your pop. Father dearest, the old sperm shooter.
What?
You can call me dad, unless you're a deadite, then you can go fuck yourself. So come on now, spawn, show daddy what you got. Yeah, nobody knows. Well, there's your daughter. Who else is in the room?
You, the guy with the hair, my mom, and...
Oh, Candy just got her head chopped off.
Sorry, jailbait. My dance card is a little full. I just squeezed you in. I remember my first taste.
Now is the appropriate time, Pablo.
It's a fucking baby!
Lost the lead.
ass.
Hey, kiddo. Rise and shine. You sleep okay?
Help me.
I'm hurt. Look, last night was the first time you experienced a full-on, balls-out, pedal-to-the-metal demon spawn
attack. Enemy contact.
And look, that's rough. I know. Now, if you want to stay in bed all day, that's totally fine. Because I'm one of those cool dads like you see in the movies.
I just hold my head.
That's the one thing I can't pull out of my butt.
Oh, I got
you
shot!
Left this in the Delta. Some counselor from Kenwood High left you one of those text things.
Miss Pettit? Can you give me a ride to school?
Oh, man, I thought maybe you'd want to spend the day with your old man. Get a peek behind the scenes at a real working hardware store.
Well, I need to see Miss Pettit. She's a real friend. Without her, the only person I can really talk to now.
Oh, come on now. The only one?
Oh, fuck you.
Can you give me a ride or should I call an Uber?
So you take off without a word, I'll chase it after the fight, and then suddenly you're got back.
Enemy contact.
Gun?
I'm down!
I'm down!
Hello? You know me.
I don't know, do I?
I don't know, because I fucking hate clowns. Hey. I need you to stay. That's what this is about. Yeah, well, I'm not buying this. This whole princes of scenario. They're so badass.
Reloading!
I think we're just hearing about them right now. Because shit's about to get fucked up. More so than usual.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Dude, Knights, Samaria.
Don't forget to push your balloon on the way back in 14
minutes. Reloading.
Which would make this great, great one.
Enemy in sight. I'm down! Get back up!
I'm glad to know that the centuries my ancestors and I spent prepping for evil's return were not totally.
Yeah, well. That must be a load off.
I'm gluten free.
You know what? I know how we got into the kicking evil butt business, but what's in it for you?
My brothers have been fighting evil much longer than you can imagine.
Tell them, Dalton. How many tumbles?
Evil's manifested in many forms over the years. The Black Death, war, famine. But it's all rooted back to the master demon that we call the Dark Ones. It seemed like there was no stopping them. But then the unexpected happened. The most ruthless one of them betrayed the others and cast them from our world. In Latin, they called her Mulier Daemonium Deigne, Demon Woman of Fire. My ancestors seized the opportunity to steal the force of this. The Necronomicon Ex Mortis. A lot of good men and women gave their lives to get that book. Legend has it, one of us, a sorceress named Kaya, was seduced by the power of the Necronomicon and tried to use it. But her soul was taken and bound within the book. Only the prophesied one can abolish the Dark Ones. So my brothers and I are sworn to remain vigilant. To find and protect them until we foretold the battle against evil.
Right. Evil's back. Got it. Thanks for the scoop, Poindexter. Save the knee. Yes. A very special message received. Now look, if story time is over, can we talk about something that's really important?
Time to tear evil a new one, Hefe?
No, it's this whole dad thing. Here I am kicking evil in the nards, and what do I get out of it? A daughter that treats me like dryer lint. How was I supposed to know that all that crazy sex could lead to a kid?
Yeah, funny how that works. You know what, let's just hope you didn't leave any more little brandies out there.
Jesus, man.
Hi, Dad. Meet the rest of your kids.
Hey, Dad.
I'll be in the car.
That demon girl did say something about my seed. Pablo, I had brandy duty. Then I gotta check something out. Can you open the store solo this morning?
The store? Hefe, evil is back. Ghost Peter's gotta gear up.
What did he say? You guy, take a knee. Now listen up. Evil is not the boss of us. We gotta do that thing. What's it called? Like when you're driving in a car, putting on deodorant, and trying to drink a beer at the same time.
Reckless endangerment?
No, Kelly, keep up. Multitasking. That's it. We can do this. We can wail on evil and provide Elk Grove with top quality hardware at a reasonable price.
But
not that reasonable.
I missed him.
So, I'm sorry about your mom. Yeah, old Candy was a hell of a gal back in the day. She had a real can-do attitude.
You said you barely remembered her.
Well, she just caught me by surprise, is all. Hey, cute story. On our wedding night, we were going at it in the back seat when all of that Kentucky glory started to catch up on her. But after she sicked up on the front dash, and I mean all over the front dash, she was ready for round two. Let me tell you, not a lot of ladies have next minute. Good shit. As your father, it's probably wrong for you to suggest that you mislead the police.
Yeah, probably is.
But involvement in a double homicide can turn into a platter of shitburgers quite quick.
Frag out!
So you might want to ixnay about the murders, man.
We've taken the lead.
Oh, fuck you.
How is this, fool?
It's too close. Fight harder.
Love you!
Lost the lead.
Contact.
We've taken the lead.
Tell me everything. There was this thing in the hall.
We're tied for the lead.
I know it sounds crazy.
We've taken the lead.
Well, I believe that a lot
is too close. Fight harder. We lost the lead. Tied for the lead. We've taken the lead.
Cover me, reloading.
Great danger.
Contact with enemy.
Who sent you?
Cover me. Reloading.
You rejected this world once. You must not reject Destino again.
Okay, what do I need to do?
Pick it up, team.
Oh, sorry. Dalton left his beard for mine.
Reloading! Cover me!
What?
Hey. You okay?
There was a naked lady right there.
Hands up. Enemy UAV spotted.
But that's normal.
Enemy in sight.
Yeah.
Those marks on your arms. That's Sumerian writing.
Yeah, and what?
You've been marked by evil.
Yeah, well, you know that. I should probably get to work and not fight evil right now.
What was that?
I'm hurt!
Those marks on your little buddy's soul is in mortal danger.
We're losing his fight.
Now those Sumerian tents. Okay, they're battle scars. And his soul won that battle.
But he's been touched by evil. The legends
warn
about it.
Get down, sniper!
Sooner or later, he's gonna go demon. And then he'll be out for blood.
It's not gonna happen, Dalton. Okay, you gotta trust me on this one. Because this is Pablo we're talking about. He's like my little brother. He's my best friend.
I'm down! Need backup!
Kelly, I know you're looking for it. But if I'm right, this goes one of two ways. He kills us. Or we kill him.
So, after this nightmare ended, this man, your father, he took you to his house.
Yeah, I guess I'm staying there for now, but...
Objective parameters failed. We're bringing you home.
Yeah. She died of something, right?
Or something. Ash murdered her. He shot her right in the face with a shotgun. His own sister. Randy. Now the last thing I want to do is frighten you. But your dad killed a lot of people. And at this point, your safety is my primary concern. So do you feel safe with your father? He will talk against you.
Still dead.
Oh, too bad. He was a good man. Produced a lovely semen. High sperm count.
Is that a fact?
Unfortunately, we couldn't use it.
Oh?
Syphilis.
TMI.
Hey, Mr. Williams.
Hi.
The three as usual.
Actually, Marcy, as my ethnically diverse friend Pablo would say, I need a pour for four. As you know, I've supported clinics like this for years and years. It's been my life's work. So... I was just curious. Is there a way to find out if anybody's ever ponied up for my particular man size?
Oh, well, we're not really supposed to give out that information.
Oh, no, of course not. Yeah, I understand. But come on, we're talking about me. We're talking about your old pal Ash. We're talking about the hero of Elk Fucking Crucibles, excluded, of course. What do you say?
30% would be better.
You, the moon. There you go.
Let me see what I can dig up. Might take me a few minutes.
Of course.
The revived flight will arrive in 1 minute. Ship terminal is almost ready.
The
space stone is collapsing.
What the hell? While I'm here, might as well do my part.
revived flight will arrive in 1 minute.
There must be no more Project Ash with him. Abu Amanaku. Nahet Kratu Taish. His seed must die.
Those tats, Pablo. Dalton thinks that...
They're cool?
That it means this evil shit is still inside you. And you're feeling good, right? I mean, nothing weird or anything?
Yeah, it's nothing more than usual. I'm good.
Business is booming, I see.
What the fuck happened to you?
That is a long, sad story involving some unsightly bodily fluids.
Oh.
One thing is clear. Evil's after my offspring, the born and the unborn.
Why?
I wish I knew, Pablo, but I'll tell you this. From now on, protecting Brandy